Does your vagina itch? Are you experiencing a burning sensation in your vagina? Any abnormal discharge? Any weird smell? What about pain when having sex or when urinating? If your answer is yes to any of these questions, then chances are that you have a vaginal yeast infection. So, what exactly is a yeast infection? This is the first question that comes to mind after you learn that a yeast infection is to blame for your discomfort. Simply put, it is a type of vaginal infection caused by a yeast. It usually occurs when there is an imbalance in your body. This imbalance then causes an overgrowth of yeast cells, something that then causes itching, a burning sensation, a discharge that looks like cottage cheese, reddening of vaginal walls, dryness and overall vaginal discomfort. The type of fungus that is most to blame for all this: Candida albicans. The good news is that preventing such an infection is easy. All you have to do is keep away from things that promote the growth of the yeast. For example, yeast thrive on sugar. Limiting your intake of simple sugars, white flour foods and snacks, that will help. Since stress and antibiotics can also mess with the balance in the vaginal area, keeping away from stressful situations and limiting your intake of antibiotics will also help. And if none of these work, you can always resort to natural remedies and antifungal medications. Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to subscribe.